श्रीलंका's first test captain who was hit with a 25-year ban for leading a rebel cricket team Africa in breach of an international boycott died Monday, his colleague said. Bandula Varnapurna, 68, died of a heart attack after undergoing a leg amputation for complications arising from diabetes, people close to him told AFP.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।